with the fourth pick in the 2015 NBA draft, the New York Knicks select Kristaps Porzingis from Liepāja, Latvia. He last played for Sevilla in Spain.
Really disgusted. Let me be very, very clear about this kid, Porzingis, okay? He's got tremendous talent. You're talking about a project. You did this because of some dude who may or may not be ready in 2 years. We recognize that we have been hoodwinked, bamboozled, led astray, run amok, and flat out deceived.
You didn't expect to see much from Porzingis until 2 or 3 years down the road.
Three-pointer by Porzingis. Good! Oh, baby!
Like Sean Bradley, who is nevertheless a pretty good player, Porzingis might also be too tall for the game.
You passed on all of that for some dude none of us have never seen. And then to top that off, you turn around and you tell us that this brother may remind us of Sean Bradley? Really? It just ruined the little bit of faith.
He's got some skills. He's a Europe. He looks athletic and mobile. Didn't look bad in summer league. Didn't look that great to me.
This kid, Porzingis, people tell me he has potential. Okay.
And Anthony with the three. No, flying in is Porzingis. Wow.
Watch out.
Should the Knicks build around Porzingis?
Hell no. He was perceived as being a project that would be ready to produce in 3+ years. That was what we were told. I didn't see him. He was playing in Europe. I never saw the guy play. He's 7'3 and can move. He better do something.
He might be the rookie of the year this year.
I don't think that's saying much.
KP!
Oh, my goodness.
If that counts, the Knicks will have stolen this game.
Looking at it on the replay monitor.
Oh, they wave it off.
Wow.
And the Knicks will not win this ball game.
Stephen A., are you encouraged or discouraged by this loss?
No, I'm very encouraged by this guy. And you know, Phil Jackson is looking better and better as the season progresses. He's not scared of the big moment. And the fact that Derek Fisher and those boys had him out there in that particular situation, I think speaks well for him. He's athletic. He's got some heart. He's not scared. There's a tremendous upside. And I like what I'm seeing from him. I'm pleasantly surprised.
I gotta admit, I'm stunned. He deserves it. I like the promise. Phil Jackson looks like he did well with this pick.
Steal by Jackson.
Mama called, seen you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. That was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 babies, yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important, but all that mean nothing when I saw my door, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah. Everything custom like I'm at the bottom. Yeah, yeah. If you fuck with winning, put your lighters to the sky. How could I make sense when I got millions on my mind? Coming with that bullshit, I just put it to the side. Bought a sense of baby, they can see it in my eyes. My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all.
Stop.
Porzingis puts him off shot and hits. This crowd is roaring.
Congratulations. Young nigga, graduation. Yeah. I pick up the rock and I ball, baby. I'm looking for someone to call, baby. But right now I got a situation. Number old Ben Franklin. Cash. Big rings, champagne. My life is like a ball game. But instead I'm in a trap, though. Paso big, call it Super Bowl. Super Bowl, call the hoes, get in the rows. Top flow lifestyle, top, Hacho and Post. Malone, I got a play on my phone. You know what I'm on. Hacho Houdini is gone.
I must admit that, because I never saw him play before coming in to the NBA. But you see what he's doing right now, and he's validating the faith that the Knicks have shown in him, averaging, 11-9 on the season as a rookie. I got to give credit where credit is due in that regard.